So here now again, we have some sentences. I was writing them to give you examples. For example, ich komme nachmittags or ich arbeite abends. So you have here a subject, a verb and a time. But this time is an adverb. Or er mag abends arbeiten. Or sie kann morgens arbeiten. Sie mag montags kommen. Now you have here a structure from subject verb, time verb to. Verb to must stay here in this form, always in the infinitive at the end. And also I was placing here the time itself about heute, today. This morgen, small, is tomorrow and gestern means yesterday. But gestern I am not using this here because this is touching past and touch the past I am not using here now, later.